Enrique Iglesias and Anna Kournikova share first baby pictures after secretly welcoming twins last month. Enrique Iglesias and Anna Kournikova have shared the first pictures of their newborn babies. The 42-year-old singer and the 36-year-old former tennis ace welcomed the twins exactly 1 month ago. On Tuesday, the couple each revealed one of the siblings to their 12 million Instagram followers. Both captioned their photos, "My sunshine." In Enrique's, he nuzzled the sleeping tot. Dad and child are dressed uniformly in gray, the latter looking cozy in a onesie, socks and beanie, matching the former with hood pulled up. Anna's bundle of joy meanwhile is wide awake, sitting in mom's arms with head cradled, getting a loving kiss on the cheek. Neither parent specified whether the respective stars of their photo was son Nicholas or daughter Lucy. The notoriously private longtime couple surprised everyone with the news that they had welcomed twins on December 16, having managed to keep the pregnancy under wraps. Enrique and Anna have been together for 16 years since meeting on the set of the hit Macker's music video for Escape. Enrique's mom, Isabel Preisler, told Hola magazine in December, "Enrique is extraordinarily happy in these moments. Last year Anna sparked marriage speculation when she began sporting a large diamond ring and matching eternity band on her wedding finger. However, in an interview this past summer, Enrique revealed that despite the length of time they've been together, he and Moscow-born beauty Anna had no immediate plans to get married. Despite never winning a singles title, Kournikova reached No. 8 in the world in 2000, but was forced to end her pro career prematurely due to back injury, at the age of 21.